Happy morning. A very happy and cheerful morning to all my children. So dear, today we are going to do with the textbook exercises of our chapter number 8, Everest Reactions. So I want all of you to keep your textbooks with you so that you can check out the answers over there. Okay, page number 5858 on your textbook. Let's start. The first question we have, how did Thambi succeed in steering his elders from their torpor? How did Thambi succeed in steering his elders from their torpor? So your answer, you'll be writing it like this. Thambi succeeded in steering his elders from their torpor by telling them stories of dacoity or arson in the neighborhood. ठीक है, जो डाकू हैं या कोई क्राइम हुआ है इन द विलेज, ही यूज टू टेल देम दोज स्टोरीज एंड देन इन दिस वे ही इज मेकिंग देम मोर एक्टिव. स्टील्स द एल्डर्स फ्रॉम देयर टॉपर. ओके, कमिंग ओवर टू आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. फाइंडिंग दैट द सब्जेक्ट वॉज गेटिंग अननेसेसरीली ट्विस्टेड, the young man declared, finding that the subject was getting unnecessarily twisted, the young man declared, what was the subject that was getting twisted? We have the statement in the textbook, right? Okay, we have this in the chapter. So, what was the subject that was getting twisted? What was the subject? That is your first answer you have to give. For the second question we have, what did the young man declare? The subject was the news of the conquest of the Everest given by Thambi. Okay, so this is the subject that was getting twisted. The next question we have is, what did the young man declare? What did the young man declare? The young man declared that Everest had been climbed and that was all he knew. Okay, the young man declared that the Everest had been climbed and that's all that he knew. Let's go to our third question over here. Impossible. Who has been putting ideas into your head? This is your statement, okay? Impossible. Who has been putting ideas into your head? Cried the elders. What was impossible? Now here, what is the subject that is impossible? Let's check it out with our textbook part. Impossible, who has been putting ideas into your head? Cried the elders. Your answer is, the conquest of the Everest was impossible. Second part of the question we have, what does putting ideas into your head mean? What is the meaning of saying that? Who has been putting ideas into your head? Let's check it out with the answers. It means giving ideas and information about something that may not be possible. Coming over to fourth one. Human beings should not become so proud. What does the speaker mean by saying this? Now, who is the speaker who is saying this? Human beings should not become so proud. It is one of the elder. Okay, so what does the speaker mean by saying this? The speaker wants to say that it is not good to think that human beings have conquered everything under the sun. They should not feel too much proud on conquering the Everest. It is good for the human spirit to feel that there are still many things beyond the reach of human beings. Okay, so children, here we have discussed with four question answers of our chapter number 8. Okay, so here we are winding up for the day. I want all of you to just go through this, all the question answers. Okay, and you can note it down even in your notebooks. So till then, all of you take care. God bless you.